In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can mute the TikTok audio of your TikTok video. Okay, so to create a TikTok, you just tap on the plus icon in the center of the screen, and then you'll be on the TikTok camera and you can go ahead and record your TikTok. And I'm just going to record something real simple, just like that. And now I can go ahead and tap on the tick mark. Now the sound in this TikTok will be me talking, and then I can go ahead and also at the bottom tap on sounds. And I can go ahead and add a sound. So let me just add the sound right here. Tap on the tick mark. Now I have it on mute for copyright reasons. But to go ahead and mute specific audio in this TikTok, you can see a drop down menu on the right hand panel. Go ahead and tap on that. And then at the bottom it says volume. Tap on volume. And now you can adjust the volume of the original sound. So if I want the original sound to be totally muted, I put it on 0. And if I want the added sound, which is the music, to be slightly muted or completely muted, I put that on 0. And basically now the TikTok will be muted. But the most common use for this is to mute the added sound and then increase the volume of the original sound, just like that. Then you can go ahead and tap on the tick mark, and the added sound will be muted. So that is how you can mute TikTok audio. If this video helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more. Take care.